У страха глаза велики. У страха глаза велики. У страха fear has grandiose eyes, big eyes. Значение meaning when we have fear, everything becomes seems bigger. Okay, fear. Страх. Страх, it's masculine gender, so it's ending on consonant. Страх. If we want to say fear in genitive case, possession. Fear has, we need to put U, U, страха, and ending on A. Страх, fear, у страха, fear has. У страха глаза велики. Fear has big eyes. Хорошо. Брат. Consonant. Brother. Страх. Самолет. Abrupt. Masculine gender. Мужской род. Mark. So it's nouns. Брат. Brother. Страх. Fear. Самолет. Airplane. Mark. Name. If you want to say brother has. У. У брата. Fear has. У. Страха. Plane has. У самолета. Mark has. У марка. Это окончание для мужского рода. This is ending for masculine gender nouns. Родительный падеж. Родительный. Parenting case. Родитель it's parent. So it's something comes from, coming from possession. English, they call it genitive case. Brother has у брата, fear has у страха. So what do we have here? Брат. Brother. У брата. Страх. Fear. У страха. Fear has. Самолет. Plane. У самолета. Mark. У марка. Mark has. У брата две машины. Brother has two cars. У брата две машины. У марка две шины. Two tires. Две машины. Two cars. Две шины, two tires. У брата две машины, у Марка две шины. У страха глаза велики. У самолета два крыла. Airplane has two wings. Okay, let's take this away. So you can see simple formula here. Очень простая формула. Somebody has something, who, and masculine gender word ending on a. For example, what can be masculine noun? Let's say кот, ending on consonant, кот, cat. У кота, cat has. У кота, у моего кота хорошее чувство юмора. Cat has good sense of humor. Let's say Michael. 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 So, у Майкла. Есть у Майкла проблемы. Michael has problems. У Майкла. Any masculine word. Stole, table. У стола четыре ножки, четыре ноги. Table has four legs. Владение, possession. I have, you have, they have. Родительный падеж. Responsible for possession, за владение. Let's take away this at, у. At somebody's possession. Literally, у means at somebody's possession. У Майкла, у кота, at cat's possession, like literally. Cat has, у. Let's change it to нет. Нет, no. There is no cat. There is no Michael. There is no table. There is no fear. So you can say нет кота. Нет Майкла. Нет стола. Нет страха. There is so it's physicality here. We're talking about it's not exist, it's not here. There is no cat, нет кота. There is no Michael, нет Майкла. There is no table, нет стола здесь. Here is no table. There is no fear. I don't see any fear here. Нет страха. So you would say, what this has to do with genitive case with possession. Interesting part. This is the other side of possession. I'm lacking. I don't have it. In one picture you say, I have it. In another one, I don't have it. It's still the same picture. Родительный падеж, genitive case, first possession. At somebody's possession. У страха. Fear has. And second, at nobody's possession. Lacking. There is no existence. Нет страха. It's gonna be the same. Genitive case. Same rules apply, just different words up front. У страха fear has. Нет страха, there is no fear. Same manner. Michael, нет Майкла. Да? Самолет, plane, нет самолета. There is no plane, it's not exist. I can see it. Хорошо. Интересно, interesting thing. Two different cases, genitive and dative. Родительный, дательный. With only one letter. Нет страха. There is no fear physically. It's not here, possession, and no possession. Нет страха. And нет страху, masculine noun in dative case. Give no to fear, say no to fear. Here, there's no existence of fear. And here, we communicate with fear. Say no to him, communicate to him. Why I say him? Because it's masculine gender. Say no to him, communicate him, say yes. In any way, it's a different story here. You can see it now, right? So just with different letters. Нет Майкла. There is no Michael. Нет Майклу. Just say no to Michael. Майкл нет. Give no to Michael. My answer is no. Give it to Michael. Yeah, pass it to Michael. The same. Владимир. It's a name. Нет Владимира. Здесь нет Владимира. There is no Владимир here. Нет Владимиру in dative case. Give no to Владимир, which probably means my answer is no. Give it to Владимир. Владимиру нет. I already told. I say no to Владимир. Dative case, you can watch videos. Хорошо? Например, нет босса, босс, нет босса, there is no boss here. Нет боссу, give no to boss. English sentence, there is no cat, just нет кота. That's it. There is no Michael, нет Майкла. There is no plane, нет самолета. Gonna be just two words. Босс, нет босса. There is no boss here. Здесь нет босса, поэтому здесь нет страха. Как хорошо жить без страха. Without. Another lacking of possession. Without. Без. Как хорошо жить без страха. Но плохо жить без кота. But it's not good to live without cat. Можно жить без самолета, но нельзя жить без кота. So, logically, we go into this possession word. It's also about without. Here we can say без кота. Without cat.
Without.
Без кота. У меня нет кота. У меня нет кота. У меня нет кота. I don't have cat. Вот, сегодня мы взяли с вами мужской род. Today we took masculine gender nouns. If you want to continue me to do this kind of lesson, just press like, so I know that it's been useful. Пока. Здесь страха нет. Потому что есть кот. Пока.